Is the next Star Trek starship going to be the new USS Enterprise? That is a question on people's minds right now, especially with the end of Star Trek Picard Season 2. However, is a new Enterprise on the horizon or not? Well, with recent production crew teasers here and there, we might have some hints at the next Star Trek starship. If you've been around the Trek Central YouTube channel for some time now, you'll know I personally love the Odyssey-class USS Enterprise-F. So today, have we got hints that this will be the next Enterprise? Or perhaps another starship we are oh so familiar with? Welcome to Trek Central, I'm your host Captain Jack, and let's get straight into it. The USS Stargazer has been our new focus for some of Season 2 of Star Trek Picard. The new ship was designed by Dave Blass, as well as Trek veterans Doug Drexler and John Eaves. However, while the ship has been featured in behind-the-scenes pictures, it might not be the focus for the next season of Star Trek Picard. Before we warp into this video, if you want to keep up to date on all the latest Star Trek news, lore and more, then make sure to hit that subscribe button to never miss a video from the team here at Trek Central. You can also follow us on social media for daily updates on the Star Trek universe. As always, please let us know your thoughts in the comment section below, because if you're talking about Star Trek, then we want to hear about it. Okay, engage. Star Trek's resident leaker slash teaser, Terry Matalas, the showrunner of Star Trek Picard, has been sharing comments via Twitter. Terry's recent Twitter conversation gave us details about the new Star Trek starship for Picard Season 3. A Trekkie responded to Matalas' post of a production crew on the Stargazer Bridge, and it got an interesting reply. The tweet in question, which is on screen right now, features a user asking Terry if the Stargazer will be in Season 3, given we see its bridge set being used via Twitter posts. Matalas responded saying the ship is not the Stargazer, thus suggesting that the production crew reused the bridge set for another Star Trek starship. Surprisingly, the Stargazer bridge is being used again for another starship, it would seem. However, what ship is this going to be? Additionally, this is not the first time, or last time, Star Trek reuses bridges for new starships and such. So it's not a surprise, but does suggest we are getting a new starship of sorts in the upcoming third season of Star Trek Picard. Additionally, we do have hints of what this new starship might be. Doug Drexler originally posted a behind-the-scenes picture on the bridge. However, as one of the LCARs featured in a picture of a new starship class, it was removed. But Andrew Jarvis, who is also a production team member, has confirmed if the picture was uncensored, you would know. Thus suggesting that Trekkies know the new class of starship, i.e. it might be one we've seen before, or one from a certain video game. It's time for some theories, and you know we love them. It would not be a long shot for the new starship in Star Trek Picard Season 3 to be the USS Enterprise. Additionally, what if the new ship is the USS Enterprise-F? A ship that is regarded among some Trekkies as the next Enterprise, as it's brought to life via Star Trek Online, the MMO video game. Star Trek Online takes place in 2409/10, just a few years after Star Trek Picard Season 2 and 3 take place. Additionally, Matalas has confirmed Season 3 will see a yearish time jump, moving us further into the 25th century. Not to mention the STO starships has also been used in Picard Season 2. The Starfleet Task Force in Episode 1 feature ships made and designed in the video game, officially taking their place in canon, and you can see them on screen now. We know Picard Season 3 is being regarded as the Next Generation reunion. However, while all the cast of the Next Generation are returning, we're forgetting one important character, this being the USS Enterprise herself. Now, the Galaxy-class Enterprise-D is long gone, well, most of it. The starship met its fate at the end of the movie, Star Trek Generations. However, what about the USS Enterprise-E? Well, that could be an option too. We have seen Sovereign-class in Picard Season 2 on screen, so they're pretty cool. Let's touch on the Enterprise-F though. The Odyssey-class starship is personally one of my favourites, given I've mentioned it in about 20 videos here on the channel, if not more. Additionally, Trek Central has covered the starship a million times on the YouTube channel as well. However, if you do want to go over to watch those videos, I highly encourage you to do so. So if there is a new Enterprise on the horizon, then where does this ship fit into the ever-expanding Star Trek universe timeline? Well, Cryptic Studios, developer of Star Trek Online, created the Design the Next Enterprise competition. The winner, Adam Isle, created the Odyssey class, which then became the next USS Enterprise and thus entered into the game. Star Trek Online explores the idea that the Enterprise-E was lost in combat with Star Trek Voyager Species 8472, the Undine, but STO is not canon for the main Star Trek universe. Recently, the idea of an Odyssey class starship has become canon again. In the lead up to Picard Season 1, Paramount launched the Star Trek Picard Countdown comics. These comics followed Admiral Jean-Luc Picard, 20 years before the events of the series. However, Picard was commanding his new flagship, the USS Verity, an Odyssey-class starship launched in the 2380s. Author Una McCormack's novel, The Last Best Hope, also featured the USS Verity. Additionally, the same book confirmed Mr. Worf had become captain of the Enterprise-E, following Picard's departure. However, what about the future of the Verity? Well, in Star Trek Online, it became its own class. However, as far as on-screen Trek, it has not yet made a canon appearance on screen. Two other theories are going around at the moment relate to the first Next Generation Goodbye episode. This would be Star Trek Next Generation All Good Things. The episode introduced us to the Enterprise-D, but upgraded. Additionally, the final gave us a USS Pasture, under the command of Captain Beverly Picard, aka Captain Crusher. Of course, with Gates McFadden coming back as Dr. Beverly Crusher, it's possible she could be commanding her own starship once again. However, would it actually be the USS Pasture? Let's not forget the ship only existed in alt timelines. I think we've kind of had enough of those for the minute, I'm going to be honest. One starship we must not forget is the USS Titan. Captain William T. Riker's starship is now featured in Star Trek canon, having appeared on screen in Star Trek Lower Decks Season 1 and 2. Additionally, the Luna-class starships appear in Star Trek Picard Season 2, Episode 1. Thus, the ship is poised to appear if Terry Matalas and the team have deemed it so. I'm personally going to say that if the next Enterprise is introduced in Star Trek Picard Season 3, I'm going to be a very happy man. Additionally, if the ship is the Odyssey-class starship, I'll be beaming with excitement. See what I did there? Anyway, it's possible that the next ship is either the Sovereign-class or the Odyssey-class at this point. So, is the new Enterprise on the horizon? Perhaps. However, only time will actually tell. I think the more we'll be charged towards Season 3's release date, hopefully in 2023, if not sooner, we'll be getting more teasers and leaks from Terry Matalas and the crew. We've got some Star Trek events coming up this year, including Star Trek Day in September, so perhaps we can look forward to some news releases here and there. And who knows, a trailer could land any time really in the next coming months. So it's an exciting time to be a Star Trek fan. So what do you think? Are we going to be seeing the next Enterprise in Star Trek Picard Season 3? Or is the USS Enterprise-E returning to our screens sometime soon? Who knows? Either way, if it's the Enterprise, we'll be very, very excited. So if you want to keep up to date on the latest Star Trek news, lore and more, then make sure to hit that subscribe button to never miss a video from the team here at Trek Central. You can also follow us on social media or join our community Discord server. For now, I've been Captain Jack, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Live long and prosper, my friends. Goodbye.